I'm sorry, I do something really quick. So, well, more than just really quick, but it was. Okay, maybe I need to give it a moment. Anyway, let's go. There we go. Let's redo this game. Cause I had to go. Alright, fixed the depth chart. That was part of the problem. I wanted to go ahead and fix it. Oh, he fumbled it! Alright. Ain't gonna run it again. I don't feel comfortable yet. And especially with the defense spread out like that too. Oh. Thank you, because now let's see if we can stop the run again. Right there. Thank you. Dang it. He's always hurt. Nope. Gonna be out for 4 weeks, so week four. Everybody's there. Look at that offensive line. All star development. Just only one position. Except for the center too, for some odd reason. Now it's time to guessing game of where he's at. Alright. Nothing's open. Run it. If it's too late now, I gotta snap the ball, so I Hey, you know how your running back had a like a long first down run? So does mine. So let's go. All right, let's see. Is it gonna be the tight end or gonna be? Oh boy. I mean, they only got like 11 yards, but compared to me, they only got 23. Oh, I got a text message. I ain't... Crap. What is this? Oh, I didn't even know. Oh my gosh, really? Why am I always old? Well, then again, see if mom's home first. I gotta go do something for my dang brother. Dang it. Why am I? He always goes out of town on a freaking weekend. You wanna go see her too? You wanna go get mom? I'm gonna stay right there. Alright, fine. Do what you wanna do. If you're comfortable in here, that's fine. Oh, you dumbass. We got a key. Calm down over that damn dog. Or be home more and take care of the damn dog. One the damn two. It's getting to that dang house anyway. Alright, I'm back. Just had a lot going on. Say that's a perfect timing throw. It's gotta be accuracy on it. You know, I like this one better. Oh boy. Not who I want, but well, at least I got it back to the 1 yard line. I had a gut feeling that wouldn't work. I knew I should have probably took the points where I could get them. Alright, hopefully. Oh my gosh, how the heck was that possible? And it worked by me. Empty backfield. Incomplete pass. Let's go. See what you gave me on this one. See, I knew you were going to run the ball. And I wanted to see what you give me if you were going to audible out of it. See, I think you're going to pass it, but I'm not sure. Come here, you short. I ain't putting up with that crap. Let's go. I had a gut feeling you're going to run that ball. So there. Now that I know where you are, clear that out so that will get open. Pick your poison, Pratt. Do you want the running back or do you want the tight end? I know he's from North Carolina, but he's the one. I guess because he's a. I guess because he's a. plays for the Bengals, I can't stand him. Another drop pass. Of course he's hurt. No surprise in there. And then Ronnie Stanley can't even block nobody. I should have went for the field goal there and not go for it, but actually, you know what? I think it's a run. Now it's probably a pass. Or it's the opposite side. Nope. Marlon Humphrey ain't gonna put up with that. Dobbins is on you, man. Alright. You gonna run it, quarterback? Gonna do it again. Empty backfield, I ain't gonna. Nope, drop, let's go. Gotta keep CJ Stroud contained. Cause if I don't, cause he about got that third and long to a first down that one time, but we stopped him. Gosh, offensive line, I don't get it, man. I didn't mean to call timeout. I don't even know how that happened. All I did is slam the freaking controller onto the... I mean, I didn't slam it, but I mean, I just throw it down lightly and it still called a timeout. Alright, let's go. Whatever I gotta do. 2 minute warning. Alright. Got the matchup I wanted. Alright. This time I will go for a field goal if it's fourth down. Let's go. Let me try this. kept my eyes downfield this time and try to keep my eyes, make sure that nobody won't sack me. All right, now I know where I want to go to next. Oh, look at that. All right, cool. That's fine by me. That's what I needed right there. Finally, that aggravation paid off. Begin to think, do I need to put my, like, the actual kicker? No, I may need to do that. We'll see next time. Because I noticed. Yeah, I should have, because he's a 93. What the crap, man. On kickoff. Oh my. Nah, that's the only time I wasn't expecting to run. There you go. Everybody's coming for you. Nope. Actually, I like this better. Maybe not. You daggone. 14. Yeah, I was going to say, you can call a timeout or not. If you want something, you're going to have to call a timeout. You think you're going to call, you want me to call a timeout? And it's no good, so thank you. I got 8 seconds. Because the way I'm thinking is that I would call a timeout and they would send their offense back on the field. I gotta roll out to my right. But I don't know. That's safety. Alright, 4 seconds. How long is this field goal? 60. Don't want to try it though. The kicker from Western Elements High School. The kick is good. Come in.
Did you turn a light on for Bella?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Well, Taylor had sent me a text message and wanted me to be sure and turn a light on.
Alright. I'll go up there and turn it on. Thank you. Over that stupid dang dog. I understand dogs are part of the family, but dang gum. if she's so dang worried, don't even go anywhere with my older brother then. Get off me. Should have threw it higher. That's fine. Clear that out. I thought that would be open. Now this is definitely too long for a field goal. Oh gosh. Nope, not. Made the first one miss, but you ain't gonna make the second one miss, so I go ahead and tell you that right now. Got you right there. Alright. Looks like a run to me. Pass. Got you. That's what I wanted you to do. I wanted you to audible out of it. Way. He audible out of it. Nope. Another run. Still a run. Thank you, Lord. It's incomplete because I wanted a cover three spy, but end up calling a cover two spy. Oh, no, he did not. Defense, you're going to have to go back on the field. Oh my gosh. Alright. Audible. Come here, boy. Didn't mean it like that, but I'm so really angry right now. Not angry, but just so pissed off. Alright, what you gonna do now? Alright. Now it's a third down and 13 where you're gonna have to throw the ball. Come here. Ooh, I about ran into the kicker. I was trying to block it, but I was scared I was going to run into the kicker, so I tried to stop myself. All right. All right, don't fumble this kickoff, bruh. Because now it's a one possession game, and I gotta get something going. Alright, this is what I want, and see what they give me. Alright, I think I got the matchup I want. I guarantee you, I bet you, it's an all-out blitz. Nope, coverage. Golly, Pete. Now it's actual third down. You know what? I wonder. Just a curiosity. All right, cool. First down. Let's get things going then. If I'm only going to win this game, let's just do it. I already know this offense anyway. Got a good idea. See what they give me. All right, heading to the fourth. Be great if my 99 overall running back would stay healthy. Actually, you know what? I bet you. Get off of me, Pratt. I figured it would be a false start, so. I was just not liking any of it. I really guarantee you. It's either that or the post. Nope. A two possession game. We ran half, ran the whole third quarter. Good hit. Good hit. Let's do this. It's going to say he's stepping up. What are you going to do now, CJ Shroud? That's what I thought you were going to do. He gets hurt. It'd probably be better if I did this way. Boom, let's go. Now it's a three possession game now. That's how I really wanted it. All this crap could have been avoided if I just would have went for the field goals. Who is it now? Oh. You're welcome. Wish you would stop going out of town every day, going freaking weekend of during the day. I mean, golly. It would avoid everything. Oh. Nope. Was that me that flicked the ball? Oh no, I just got in the way of the throwing. Okay. Hey, bruh, you gonna run the ball? Nice try. I got a spy right there waiting on you. Right there, fumble the ball and get. Hey, come, oh, you piece of crap. Oh my gosh, how the heck? Can hit, oh my, that is crazy. Oh. Ooh, thank you, Lord, he dropped that. Oh, no better than the blitz. He's this close, so. Incomplete. Thank you. Shouldn't even had that fourth down anyway. So. Oh, it's an arc here with the ding dude. First down and more. Alright, so he's right there. Missed. Oh, okay, that's fine. Alright. See what they. That's what I meant to do. Oh my gosh, whatever. There we go. Four possession game. Just to show the aggravation. And no, I don't like the Texans. It's not because of that either. It was just an aggravating game. It's not because of that. How long? 4 weeks. 6 weeks. Oh my gosh. I don't even know. Oh, dislocated ankle. I didn't see what it said. Alright, well, that's gonna. You know what I'm thinking about doing? I may just go ahead and bite the bullet.